Good morning. I'm Maria Edlin King, and I currently direct the activities of the Tennessee Council on Economic and Free Enterprise Education at Middle Tennessee State University. When I joined Rutherford Cable, I wasn't sure what to expect. A fake extrovert like myself is certainly daunted by joining such a large group and walking in there into those rooms, into those meeting rooms, and having to pretend to be an extrovert. But what I encountered at Cable has been so different than anything I could have ever imagined. An openness to accept new people, to engage with new people, certainly people engaged with me from day one. But one of the things that I've also experienced with Rutherford Cable is kindness. So my mission moment is about kindness. Kindness not shown by huge pre-thought out gesture, but by a simple spontaneous gesture made by a kind woman, a gesture that even today remains with me. I was working the technology during the Athena Awards, and my mom was on hospice at the time. It was my job to move the PowerPoints as the program progressed. As the videos of the nominees began to play, many of the women talked about how their mothers had had a positive impact on their lives, as had mine. I was fighting for control and focus to not lose my place. But indeed, I totally lost my place in the script. Julie Lewis was standing beside me and apparently realized I was both upset and completely lost. With a simple touch on my shoulder and a small finger pointing to the slide where I should be, she helped me regain my composure and move on through that program in the day. It was a kind, simple gesture. No words, no judgment, a hand on my shoulder, and a small finger pointing, a gesture I will never forget. Thank you, Julie.